Planogram Builder Tutorial 5. Adding your first product to the database. Start Planogram Builder. Click on the Database tab. In Planogram Builder, there are two methods to add products to the database. The first is by using the Integrated Database Editor. The second is by importing items from an Excel file for faster operation. In this tutorial, we'll use the database editor to learn the basics. Under Type of Items, make sure the Products option is checked. Click on the New Item button. You can now start entering your product information under Item Details. Reference. Enter your product unique identifier, for example the SKU or EAN code. A, B, and C, classification properties. Type the values corresponding to your classification scheme. Name. Enter the descriptive name of your product. If you have defined custom properties, also enter their desired values, for example, the product weight. Width, height, and depth. Type the overall dimensions of the product packaging. Make sure to assign the dimensions as instructed in this image. Note that you can change the measurement unit in the settings if you wish. Behavior. This property defines how each product is typically placed on fixtures. Select standard so that your product will sit on shelves. The other options are stackable to allow vertical stacks, pegged to hang your product on pegs, and tester for out-of-box items placed in front of packed goods. Next to color, click on the colored rectangle to open the color palette. Choose a color and click OK. At this point, you have filled the basic product information. Press the Create button to see the result. In the item preview, you can see your product in 3D. To make it look more realistic, let's add an image to the product. Next to Image 1, click on Browse to open the File Selection dialog. Now select on your PC a front image of the product, then click Open. Click Update and wait for the image to upload. You will then see the result in the item preview. You can see that our image doesn't fit well, because we haven't cropped the photo. Let's upload a nicely cropped picture to fix this. You can use any image editing software to crop your images. Click Update. Now, the image fits exactly on the box. Drag your mouse within the preview to see the result from various angles. Your product is now ready for planogramming. It is listed in the left pane, as well as in the Products tab under Beverage, Z Visual, Dairy. You can drag the product from the catalog onto a shelf and create a simple planogram. This tutorial is now finished. In the next tutorial, you will learn how to make your products with more shapes and images.